Today I wanted to show you an unboxing of the Avision IS25 portable scanner. So this is the box it comes in. Inside we have the scanner. Included we have a USB cord which will connect to your scanner to have it connected directly to your computer. We have the quick starter guide as well as a SD card. It's a micro SD, it's a class 4, 4 gigs. See, we also have a cleaning Q-tip type of thing to clean the scanner. And the power pack to charge or use the scanner. This scanner is rechargeable and it does come with a battery. So onto the scanner itself. We have the branding here in the front. We have the SD card slot here in the front. On the top here, it tells you what size. There we go. Paper you would be putting in, or pictures, 4x6, 5x7s, 8.5s. And then here on the side, we have a little knob that turns on the printer. I believe the numbers denote the specific setting you have it on, but to shut it off, it says off. It's a little hard to see, but it says off. On the back, we have the toggle between your SD card or the PC when you connect it wired, and those are here on the side. In order to wire it to the PC, you plug it in here, and here's a USB port for you to put in a flash drive. Here on the bottom, we have the compartment for the battery. It said it is rechargeable, so it got its own battery here. Pull the tab when you're ready to start, and it comes with a silica gel pack, I guess, for transportation, so it doesn't get damaged with any condensation or water, I don't know. But that's it, basic unboxing of this portable scanner.